But reports say he was hit multiple times by gunshots during a chase that started in Waxahachie and ended near Alvarado this evening. The two men wanted for aggravated assault in Dallas were captured after the chase ended in Johnson County and after there was a shootout there between the suspects and law enforcement. Both suspects were shot. Their car ended up in a ditch after a DPS trooper forced them off the road. DPS troopers and local law enforcement officers used a drone to look inside their vehicle, and at one point, an officer threw something to break the driver's side window. The suspect's passenger finally got out of the car and surrendered. His gunshot wound is not life-threatening. The suspect driver was taken into custody after a group of officers and troopers moved in, carried him out. He is in critical condition after being shot. No officers were hurt in the shootout that took place in Johnson County. Now, the pursuit did start when undercover Dallas officers found the fugitives in Waxahachie, and then they asked for local law enforcement to conduct a traffic stop. They took off, firing at officers during the chase, and that's how Hill County Constable Kevin Cordell was shot. The Texas Rangers are now the lead agency investigating the shootings. Again, the two fugitives were wanted by Dallas police for aggravated assault. Their names have not been released. We will continue to watch this developing story and bring you updates as we get them. The Senate has no word on his condition, but reports say he was hit multiple times by gunshots during a chase that started in Waxahachie and ended near Alvarado this evening. The two men wanted for aggravated assault in Dallas were captured after the chase ended in Johnson County and after there was a shootout there between the suspects and law enforcement. Both suspects were shot. Their car ended up in a ditch after a DPS trooper forced them off the road. DPS troopers and local law enforcement officers used a drone to look inside their vehicle, and at one point, an officer threw something to break the driver's side window. The suspect's passenger finally got out of the car and surrendered. His gunshot wound is not life-threatening. The suspect driver was taken into custody after a group of officers and troopers moved in, carried him out. He is in critical condition after being shot. No officers were hurt in the shootout that took place in Johnson County. Now, the pursuit did start when undercover Dallas officers found the fugitives in Waxahachie, and then they asked for local law enforcement to conduct a traffic stop. They took off, firing at officers during the chase, and that's how Hill County Constable Kevin Cordell was shot. The Texas Rangers are now the lead agency investigating the shootings. Again, the two fugitives were wanted by Dallas police for aggravated assault. Their names have not been released. We will continue to watch this developing story and bring you updates as we get them.
Hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button.